The first time I played Silhouette was in this small apartment in Los Angeles, which was all I could afford. And I saw a guy all alone playing the song, and the word that came into my mind was Silhouette.
Thank you.
At the end of Silhouette, during our live shows, I hit the last note, and then I keep holding it, and I keep holding it, and it's minutes and minutes go by, and people are trying to figure out if it's some sort of an electronic gadget that's doing it. And it actually, it's a technique called circular breathing that I'm using. I think circular breathing was started maybe because with a saxophone, you can only play a certain length of time, and then you have to take a breath. Well, if your ideas are longer than that length of time, then it kind of messes you up. So you need a way of sustaining your breath so that you can play your long ideas